Hello everyone, this is Heron and here. Welcome back to my playthrough of The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild for the Nintendo Switch. Previously, at the Hateno Ancient Tech Lab, Link got the missing functionality restored to his Sheikah Slate, including the camera rune, the album, and the Hyrule Compendium. Then back in Kakariko Village, we got the quest Captured Memories. There were 12 memories to get restored, and Link got one of them restored. Number 7 here, in West Necluda. Got a few side quests. Several of these are from the DLC. We also have Robbie's research to find the Akala Ancient Tech Lab, and Slated for upgrades to upgrade our Sheikah Sensor runes. And there's another side quest here in Kakariko Village. So let's sit by the fire until nighttime. Sneaky river snail. Seems to glow in the dark. And fireflies. And there we go. Sunset Firefly. Hello, Leslie. You seem to have a quest. You want fireflies, huh? Buy Fireflies Light. Okay, then. Hello, Nana.
Hi.
Exhausted, huh? Okay, Nana. Well then, Leslie. So, let's give her some fireflies. She wants 5, I think. And we earn a purple rupee worth 50 rupees. Thank you much. You're pretty too. Buy Firefly's Light complete. Clary, huh?
Ah.
Okay, then. Then, after doing some quests, an event will happen here at Impa's house. What's wrong? Hello, Dorian. Oh my. Okay, Dorian. What in the world's going on?
Oh.
The Sheikah Heirloom, huh? I can make time. What's wrong, Paya? What's wrong? That ball-looking thing? A secret to it, huh? I see. Odd coincidence. The shrine quest, the stolen heirloom. Oh, okay, Impa. I see. Don't approach, huh? Okay, so the shrine quest, the stolen heirloom. Okay then, Paya. Let's see if I can get to the bottom of this. All known villagers, huh? Who came by? Leslie from the clothing shop, Grandma Melly from the plum garden. Okay. That's a good question. Villagers? Leslie and Melly. Well, here is Leslie.
Hi.
Okay. Nighttime activities. This is a theft inquiry, ma'am. Well, hello, Melly. Nighttime activities? Yes, at night. Right. Okay, Melly. You're acting strangely. Very strange indeed. Well, I think we need to wait until about 10 p.m. Apple. Get that in the compendium. Might as well photograph some stuff, like fire arrows. Fire arrows, added to ye old compendium, and normal arrows.
Hey.
I'll grab a few. Thank you, Rolla. Thank you much.
Yeah.
And maybe another bundle of fire arrows.
Ma?
Thank you, Roa. Pot lid. Ah, that's the pot lid. That is a better picture. Well then. Looks like Dorian is moving off. Okay, Dorian. So, let's see what's going on with them. Simply exciting, I know. What are you doing? Okay, Dorian. Right. Very suspicious. I guess we'll have to follow him without being detected. Who's there? Jared? Okay. On your way to the shop. Aunt Dorian's going off again. But I think Dorian is the one we need to follow. How could who? Olkin. Wrong one. Yeah, it's very quiet out here. Yep, you're just imagining things. Aw, what's that glow? Looks kind of like a shrine. Nobody here but us chickens. Wait a sec. That's right. Well, hello. What's the matter? Can't get close? Goodbye. Tough luck, Dorian. Oh my. That's terrible. I see. Okay, Dorian. Did that guy drop anything? The silent shroom. Silent shroom. Uh-oh, dear. But they're scared off. So, let's put this where it belongs. Ah, there we go. And we have a new shrine. Well, well. No. Yep. I'll do it for them. All right. That completes the stolen heirloom. And here's a new shrine. The Lucknaroki Shrine. Let's see what this one's about. Yes, the Hyrule Compendium. Hello, Lucknaroki. Oh, well, that's good. Lucknaroki's blessing. An edge of duality. Guess I'll save it for later. Hello, Lucknaroki. Another spirit orb. We have 4 on hand. We found a total of 12. Alrighty. Thank you. silent shroom. Okay, then. Ooh. And the Yiga clan. Hey there, Pio. Actually, Pio. That's right, Pio. Thank you so much. Okay. Well then, time to side quest over in Hateno Village. We cannot complete them all right away, but at least we can get a start on them. The Miam Agana Shrine. Now then. Last time we did not fully explore this town. Bolson Construction, huh? Model homes. That's interesting. A few quaint models. Ah, but what's back here? What are you guys doing?
Yeah.
Carson, huh? Another day, another rupee, huh? What are you doing? Demolishing, huh? Hard work, huh?
Ah.
Hello. are you? I see. Son? Interesting. Interesting indeed. Hudson, huh? What are you doing? Why? 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 Oh. Yes. Right. Lots of one-word answers. Good. Yeah. Who are you? What are you doing? That sounds tough. And this is Bolson. Morning to you. Who are you? Well, hello, Bolson. All right. Okay, Bolson. Shading. Yes, quite out of the loop. Space, huh? What are you doing? I get it. I can buy it. Maybe it's a bit of a fixer-upper, though. I see. 50,000 rupees? Oh my! Impossible. ₹3,000. That sounds a bit more manageable. And 30 wood bundles. Got it, Bolson. Okay. The side quest, Hylian Homeowner. We need to save up 3,000 rupees and get 30 bundles of wood. Got a ways to go. Okay. If you say so. What are you doing? Night spot, huh? What? Yep. come again. I'm Link. Why? Son? That's too bad. Okay, Mr. Hudson. Hey, Carson. That's great. Yep, I'm buying it. Okay, Carson. An iron sledgehammer. Not just yet. No. So, might as well check out this Ponderosa. Here's the door. Or where it should be. All right, then. How about the town itself? Hello. Yeah. Seldon, huh? Yes, please. Ooh. All righty. East wind, huh? Hey, lads. Clang. What's that about, boy? The Kochi Dye Shop, huh? Interesting. Another person with a quest. Tanpu Inn. Ventist clothing. Clothes, right? All right, Seldon. Very well. That's okay. Ventist Clothing Boutique. But first, let's check with one of these lads. Hello, Neb. Yeah, I am. Okay, Neb. The Traveler's Sword, huh? Think I've got one. Okay, Neb. The Weapon Connoisseur. So, first he wants to see a Traveler's Sword. And I've got one. Hold it, Neb. That's right, Neb. Go ahead. Just be careful. All right. A red rupee. Worth 20 rupees. Thank you, Neb. Okay. Next he wants to see... a fire rod. Very well, Neb. So next, he wants to see a fire rod. Well, hello, Nara. Well then, enjoy running. Who do you like? Her friend, huh? Is that so? What do you like to do? Shiny bugs, huh? I see. What do you like? Shiny jewels, shiny money? What is it? Opal? Okay, Nara. See you later. Hello, Ivy. Okay. Eastwind General Goods. Might as well check it out. Let's see. Arrows. Ooh, bomb arrows. 350 per bundle, huh? Hey, Bruce. It's okay. Maybe another bundle. I came to buy. Will do, Bruce. Who are you? I see, Bruce. Enduro Shroom. Hylian Rice. Bird eggs. Enduro shrooms. A book. Ivy's diary. Her recipe book. Mushroom risotto. Hylian rice, goat butter, and Hylian shrooms. Approximately a few, huh? And rock salt. I see. Poultry pilaf. Raw bird drumsticks. Goat butter. Hylian rice. Bird eggs. Okay. Egg pudding. Bird eggs, fresh milk, cane sugar. Okay. Something that one might want to check out. A high-tail lizard. Nothing back there, it seems. Another kid. Yeah. Tebow. What is it, buddy? Sure I do. Okay, Tebow. You find something good here? Oh my! That's a good question. Statue at the chief's house, huh? I saw a quest marker. Pay you homage, you can talk. Yes. Is that so? A dealer in life and power, huh? I see. My condolences, horned statue. I bet. A bargain. What in the world? You stole a heart. Oh my. The statue's bargain. Okay. Well, okay, see you, Tebow. Give it back. Which will it be? Really? Oh, is that so? Give me a heart back. So with this statue, you can exchange heart containers for stamina vessels, or the reverse. We sell the essence to him for 100 rupees. Then we buy an essence back for 120 rupees. I see. The statue's bargain complete. All right. So the net cost is just 20 rupees. Good to know. So next time, we'll continue exploring Hateno Village. Hey, laddie. What is it, buddy? Bye, kid. You just showed me. So, this is Heirloom. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.